Hi, my name is Matthew Pierce. I'm a software engineer, and today I'm going to show you how to set up email forwarding in Microsoft Outlook Web Access. Now, Microsoft Outlook Web Access is a web interface to Microsoft email, typically an Exchange email account from an Exchange server. Web Access gives you the convenience of being able to access your email anywhere, but it also has the ability to allow you to configure your email account back on the Exchange server to do certain things like forward email. The first thing you want to do is log in to your email account. You will have to have had it set up prior to this, so you'll talk to your system administrator at work or whoever has it, whoever your support people are, to get yourself set up. And then once you get set up, you log in to Microsoft Outlook Web Access. And then once you're in there, you go up there and you'll see right here there's the Options button. Select that. And then you can go down to create an inbox rule. And when that dialog or that screen opens up, then you can say new rule. You're going to get a new rule. And then once that dialog opens up, you want to say when the message arrives and say my name is in the to or CC box. Then you want to do one of the following. Now right here, you can select, tell it to redirect the message, or you can mark the message category. There's a lot of options, but you also have more options. You can click down there, which gives you different things like you can move and copy, forward, redirect, or send, and then it gives you more options on how to redirect. You just pick whatever you want to do. If you want to forward the message, redirect it, forward it, and leave it, you know, as an attachment, and you can do all sorts of things. Then once you do that, then you pick either addresses of people you want it to send to, or a distribution list or what have you. And when you get done, you hit OK and it'll set it up and send it there. I'm not going to do that because I don't want to be forwarding my email. I want my email to go to my my own mailbox. I'm not doing that right now. But you hit OK there, you hit save, and from there on, your email will be forwarded or however it was that you configured it to be directed. It's really pretty easy. Just go ahead and take some time, go through, look at the lists, and they're pretty self-explanatory, and you can test it out too. My name is Matthew Pierce. Today I showed you how to set up email forwarding in Microsoft Outlook Web Access. Thanks for watching.